front locomotive is a Class 70 unknown. Rear locomotive is Class 66, number 162. EWS livery. Nice catch of the day. Two Class 802s, just absolutely gorgeous. One day I'll be doing those whistles, and hopefully that's what I'll be driving one of these. Yes, I'd like to. Someone's got my breakfast, isn't really full. There we go. So this is 800, number 17. Class 66, number 162, still moving. HST from Paddington to Plymouth. That's supposed to be Plymouth. Whoops, I accidentally stopped recording. Oh well. This will be our new platform soon, or the extended platform. It's actually stretching quite a long way, this new platform is. Oh, nice new coaches as well, that's good. Class 802s, one of them is 014, and the other one is, I don't know. Just about to leave. bridge job is going to be some platform extensions, because half of this train is off the end of the platform. There goes a class 166, number 211 to Weymouth, and is about 40 minutes late. There's class 802, number 14. Number 11.